Hello everyone! 英検第2回まであと1ヶ月。まだまだここからが本番です。来年度は英検の試験内容がリニューアルされます。今、取得に向けて頑張っている級は今のうちに獲得したいですね。カリキュラムのご相談はお通いのスクールへお問い合わせください。One step ahead!
Hi everyone! Welcome back to PR1. Today, I will talk about AI, which stands forArtificial intelligence. Let's begin. Scientists have created a new tool that can turn people's thoughts into words. It works by using an artificial intelligence program to translate brain activity into words. The scientists say the program could help people who can't speak because of a brain injury.The new method was developed by a team of scientists at the University of Texas at Austin. The tool has two main parts. The first is a scanner that allowed the scientists to record brain activity. The second is an AI system that the researchers trained to turn videos of brain activity into words.That's all for today. See you!